slower.
You reckon you got time?
Slower, I reckon that's all. No hops allowed.
That's a manoeuvre though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just a bit tangly, isn't it? Bits down straight away. Now do I go
That's
back to my word?
That's actually a party trick.
Do I go back to my word now and take the one hop? I should, shouldn't I? It wasn't that bad.
Correction, hop was
in the right pace. Yeah. What else can I do?
That was nice there.
Safe. Should I quickly do quarter to the flat bank, far in? Yeah, I'll do that while we're...
That was first go.
Yes, then YouTube, what's good? Welcome back to another episode. If you're new around here, I'm Albo. Ride bikes, have a laugh, we record it, all that good stuff. We got a different concept today. So I went into Asda and they had these, right? KSI and Logan Paul's drink. I've bought them, talking about the skate park. Gonna ride the bike, do some tricks, do some bangers. We ride bikes on the channel and obviously it's a hydration drink. I'm pretty certain along the lines of Lucozade. What else? Get one more example of something.
Gatorade?
Yeah. Keep watching the video. You'll see what we think about the actual drink itself because I'm going to try one out. I've got a couple here for me and Jake to try. Big stunts. Let's get out of here. Let's go.
Yeah.
How did that even work?
That was commitment.
Yeah, it's still scatty, but that
double foot jam at the end of the day.
Well, I am actually thirsty and I actually do need to try it. It's the red one, Jake.
Is it prime time, is it?
Prime time. I'm just curious what it is all about, like, but I know as soon as I taste it, that's it for me. That's why I wanted to wait, just to see what the situation was. I am curious. I dropped
it already. They do smell hell of a sweet.
Yeah, apparently they ain't got that much sugar in though. They actually are, they're good.
They're reminding me of a sweet, but I don't know what. It's almost like a dip dab sweetness, maybe.
Yeah, it's fucking nice though, isn't it? That actually is quite tasty, but what's the situation? £1.80.
Do you reckon it's worth the £1.80? What, I'm just gonna stick to the Lucozade.
Nah, but it is better. But it is actually, I'd say it is actually up there with the banger drinks, isn't it? I'd say.
It is nice.
Yeah.
It's definitely on the sweeter side.
The other thing I wanted to say to everyone, right, is the branding on it is actually something to take away from a business aspect. They've actually branded it well, good with the colours all over the bottle, and it's just bold as well. So I do, I respect that, the whole branding of it. When I seen it on the shelf, it just stood out. So I was like, fair play, straight away. But it's the colours, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
I reckon. I am curious, though, what people actually think of it themselves, mate. See it all over the internet.
It is different.
It's hella sweet.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
2 grams.
It's 2 grams a lot for a drink. Mine's already gone, to be fair.
You like the red one, then?
Yeah, the red one's nice. I've still got the blue to do. We're going to get into some riding anyway. So we'll get some tricks done. Make sure you keep watching the video. Let's get into it. Let's go.
How I have tasted the red one, I'm really intrigued to see what the blue one's like. Because I feel like I'd like this flavour a lot more.
Right, next trick.
What are you reckoning? Down whip?
Yeah, I have got a down whip that.
Yeah.
That was scatty, wasn't it? Did you see it?
That was proper scat.
Hit my front wheel, felt the bonk and everything.
Do you reckon I'm all right just in here chasing you about?
Yeah, I'll watch out for you, come on. Right, let's do it. I am going to try again though. It does have to be done.
So the fuss is about.
They are all actually fucking nice, mate. I'm probably.
What do you prefer?
That blue one.
See, that one smells more sour. That is nice there. Sold?
Yeah, I actually am.